For example, I used to be the only pretty blonde woman reading the fake news. Now there's a whole network devoted to that.